Hello everyone, how have you been spending a day recently? So yeah, let's check out.
I'm gonna do introduce about 5 exercises when you're at home. So let me show you.
Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce an app of making cartoons videos. It's very interesting and convenient for Usedat. Many companies like Usedat for promotion and making advertisement.
Firstly, we can search our app's name from app store. App's name is Laihua. We can open it, picture from Google website. Like we can use the picture here to become small, put here, and we can look the result. Okay, that's it. I will give the example.
Hey guys, nice to see you again. Some people are very curious how do you do your vlog opening animation. So, today I'm going to introduce an Apple application to show you and teach you how to use your favorite photos to make an animation. So, let's start. First, I'm going to introduce to an application called Quick. And then, I'm going to show you my iPad image. So, click the application now. And now you can see my story. Click the plus when you want to create a new story. And then choose your favorite photos. Okay, there are many templates here. You can choose one you like. I think this one is better. You can drag the process bar and move the order and position the photos. Okay, by clicking on the pencil icon, you can edit the text you want to type. The best moment. Yes, the best moment is wonderful. Click save and select the location you want to save or upload. I never made it, but I know what it takes. I'm motivated by a mix of emotion. Got my statement and I'm reading it slow so I can understand it fully. Thank you.